Come on.
Here, I got your rope.
Thanks.
Well, this just keeps getting better and better. Between Asav's man and Shoreline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. What's in that crate?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Shoreline didn't do worms, did
we? We... They didn't.
Never mind the crate. Where's the tusk?
Well, there's Asav with... Orca.
Who?
My former lieutenant.
I remember this guy. You know how he is, in all of his mullet glory. Right? She gets it.
Okay, well, the deal's done. Your boy Orca has the tusk.
Let's go relieve him of it.
Hey, wait. We got a plan, guys. Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys in there.
Relax. You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
What just happened?
Safety's off, chappies. No word from our lookout, so we're on cleanup. Take extra care with Miss Ross.
Oh, great. The chopper's airborne.
Well, there goes our tusk.
No. We'll stick around the cleanhouse first.
Us.
Let's bring that sucker down.
Those rebels are my kind of crazy. Saying they're well funded, too.
Yeah, tell me about it. Almost burned through my share from the island.
Shit! Watch yourself!
Get away! There's gotta be something we can do! after them. Come on! Ready?